So here is the machine. We have six magnets, 30 millimeters and 1 centimeter thick. There are two of these rotors in the middle, which means the magnets are twice as thick, 2 centimeters thick, and the third rotor is like the first. Here's the timing disc. Three magnets because they're south-north orientation. Yeah, there's some magnets on the middle rotor outside, but they're not used here. Here's the circuit. This battery runs this part of the circuit with the chip and the Hall sensor. And this is the run battery, 250 milliamp hours, rechargeable. And these are amp meter and voltmeter. 893 the voltage. So let's run it. It starts slowly, but it's speeding up. Consumption varies, but as soon as it gets up to speed, it'll stabilize. Ah yes, and here, this is the neon for the back EMF, like on a Bedini. If we use the back EMF, it will go out. So now we're already down to 17 milliamps. The voltage is going up because the milliamps are going down, which is normal. And yes, there's a diode here. We have the run, and then this is the back EMF, the second winding. I already put the diode here. And I will first hook it up in parallel to the battery. So now we are already at 12 milliamps, and if I put on here, you see the neon goes out. And we're down between 10 and 12 milliamps. Which is quite good, actually, because the machine is heavy. But there's one strange thing. Look here. If I'm on the 200 milliamp setting, when I go to the 20 milliamp setting, it goes down. I don't know why. Look. And the voltage goes down too. So is it a question of resistance? Is it, I don't know. But look. And now I'm going to keep it on the 200 milliamp setting and not go down to the 20 milliamps because I don't know. And I tried other voltmeters and other meters. I got four of those, so I interchanged them. It doesn't change anything. It's the same effect. So now I'm going to put in a capacitor, also in parallel. And it does go up a little bit at the beginning. It's this cap. It's a 470 microfarad, hope you can read it, 470 microfarad, 450 volt. I got them quite cheap, so I bought about 10 of them, and they really work very nicely. So look here, Yeah, it goes up a little bit, 1 or 2 milliamps, but once the cap is charged, it goes down again. So, yes, it works fully okay. Okay, let me take the cap off. Doesn't change anything. And I will now hook up the back EMF, not in parallel to the battery, but in series. But for that, I've got to put the camera down because it's not really easy to do. Okay. So we are now still turning. I put this right here. The plus of the back EMF goes to the minus of the battery. The plus of the battery goes into the machine, and the minus of the machine is the minus of the back EMF. And we're still turning at 10 milliamps, 9.5, 10 milliamps at 8.7 volts. And now it's not easy. I'm hooking it up to the back EMF. Okay, I got it now. We're at 8 or 9 volts. The voltage is going up, but the consumption is zero. Why? Because the machine is getting slower. So you can see it's only using less than 1 milliamp or so on. But that's because the machine is slowing down. And it's going to stabilize. I've done it before, that's why I know. Now, the voltage, as soon as the consumption goes up, the voltage goes up too. And it's going to stabilize around 12 volts. That is the battery plus the back EMF. You see, it's a bit slower, but I doubt you can see it on the video. So now we're 11, 12 volts, and it's around 3, 4 milliamps, 5 milliamps, peaks of 5 milliamps. And it's turning a little slower. But still, I mean, it's a heavy machine. So, yes, that's about the stabilization. It does. Now, okay. But what I'm going to do now is I'm going to put on the cap again over the whole thing. So wait a minute, I gotta get the right crocodile clamp and watch what it does. Incredible, isn't it? Goes up to 20, 25 milliamps. And the voltage goes down too, because the cap is probably filling. But still, it's 25. It's speeding up a little bit. I'm taking off and it's back to 1, 2, but it's going to go up again because it's slowing down again. So, some things I don't understand. Thanks for watching.